My name is Ian Joyce, vehicle handover specialist and driver trainer at Ford & Slater. Working for a main dealer, it's given me the opportunity to see quite a few different sides of the business and have been a driver trainer since 2015. There's been a lot of changes to vehicles in the last few years, so to give drivers a little bit better understanding of some of the new technology and how they can get the best out of that and help them in their working day is really important. If the drivers are doing things well, it does reduce the running costs of these vehicles, so the operator benefits as well. The training I've had from the DAF Academy has been absolutely first class. They really have made sure that we've got a full understanding of the new DAF product, so we can pass that knowledge on to drivers and operators to really get the best from their new DAF trucks. We cover quite a large variety of people. It can be an owner driver to trainers of a fleet company. We can tailor driver training needs to the customer's requirements. Sometimes that might be classroom based or out on the roads. Drivers are pleased because they have a better understanding of how things are going to work for them. For instance, the adaptive cruise, the predictive cruise, the MX engine brake. When drivers have got a lot better understanding of these systems, it helps them get the best out of them. And if the drivers are using all this new technology correctly, it really does help with running costs of the vehicle, so an operator can see that as well. The drivers can quickly see the benefits from the training we're giving them when they see their driver information score improve. Anyone with the new DAFs, I recommend that they get in touch with their local dealer to arrange training if they haven't already done so. It really can benefit both the driver and the operator.